In the cooking test, we will therefore use 2000 watts and verify the effectiveness of the lid.